Damn.
Percent annual revenue growth rate, 60% cost of goods sold, expenses of $100,000. This would result in a gross profit. Henry, your plane ticket should be in your email. Make sure you get here on time and make sure you have your stuff together.
All right.
Passengers for gate 18, the 5:30?
Mm, yes, I am. Is something wrong?
Yes, well, a very pressing circumstance popped up for some very important individuals. Long story short.
No more seats? Well,
whoa, my seat was given up? Miss, I have a presentation in 4.5 hours.
Yes,
like,
well,
I have
sir,
a quarter people waiting on me.
Chill out. I mean, it is what it is.
Well, sir, wait, what I'm trying to say is that it works out in a way where one seat is available for one of you. Of course, the other will receive a full refund.
Oh, okay, wonderful. I'll seat myself then.
Oh, shit, really? Open seat? Yeah, I'll go for it.
What?
Yeah, fair is fair. So, what, rock, paper, scissors?
What? No. No, you were literally leaving.
Well, yeah, because I thought that there were no seats.
Yeah, I know that, but it shows that, you know what I mean? It's not a pressing deal to you.
Well, dude, I wanted to get on that plane, so now plan A is just back online. Why am I explaining this to you?
I really need to get on that flight.
Yeah, sure. Fair is fair. So what, you playing rock, paper, scissors, or you want to flip a coin or something?
Listen, sir.
Oh, sir.
Oh, what's your name?
Luke.
Listen,
now, are we gonna do this, or...?
I have a really important meeting for my job. There's a board of big CEOs that are gonna sit down and listen
cool.
to...
Cool. Yeah, we've all got plans. Like, no shit, you've got a thing. Who the fuck doesn't when they board a plane?
What's your commitment?
Hot girl. Are we gonna do a little something?
You cannot be serious.
Yeah, I'm talking hot.
Oh, come on, give me the seat. That's stupid.
Hey, what's your name?
Henry.
Hey, Henry. Fuck off.
Classy, real classy.
Hey, I'm not the one that's demanding a seat like some child.
Child? Me? Really?
Like some child. I'm willing to play this fair, not flip a fucking coin.
Fair? She said you'd be refunded. Just reschedule your hookup.
Not if I don't have to, dude.
Unlike me, who literally cannot reschedule.
Hey, I got off work today. Now, off days do not come by easy.
Work? As in you have a job?
Yeah, asshole. And it's an easy one. One that doesn't make me fly 4 fucking states for a rich prick jerk-off.
Oh, but you'll fly 4 fucking states for sex, right? I mean, is this chick like a famous actress or something?
I'll spend my money how I want to, dick.
I mean, did this ticket cost your whole life savings?
Oh.
Okay.
You think you're better than me?
Well, maybe if you had a bit more empathy for the situation.
Dude, I don't think that your situation is worse than mine. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Come on. You agree with me, right? Like, anybody, any reasonable person would agree with me, right?
Well, I'm told to have the two of you sorted out amongst yourselves.
Why the fuck would she side with you? I'm the one letting random chance decide. I'm not being the selfish douche.
This situation shouldn't even be up to random chance. Like, Luke, I don't know how you were raised, but, like, there are clear priorities.
Okay. So you do think you're better than me. There's no fucking way.
Yeah. Yeah, Luke. I mean, what are you even doing here?
I'm sorry, do you think that your purpose here has meaning?
Can I make a guess?
Go ahead.
You didn't get out of bed until noon today.
Yeah. Okay, you're right.
Knew it. I know that's exactly the kind of guy you are.
I didn't want to get out of bed until noon today. See, the difference between you and me is I do what I want with life.
Well, what kind of bullshit excuse is that for just being a lazy bum?
Lazy? Can I make a guess about you?
Have at it.
Alright, so you work day in and day out.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You're probably in, like, finance or something?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So your job is what, to make people who have a shit ton of money more money?
More or less, sure.
Yeah.
And it's more akin to financial security and asset protection.
Okay. So your plan is to work this job for like 30 years to make enough money to, what, like, buy a home, raise a cute little family, and then retire at what, like age 60, 65 maybe?
Why do you say these things like they're bad?
So you're gonna work for most of your life endlessly to make rich people more rich. Let me be honest, they're probably rich because they exploit some unethical business loophole, and then with like 15 years left of life, you're finally gonna slow down and enjoy the shit around you?
What an awful way to describe having a successful family, career, and life.
Dude, what is successful about that? I'm doing now what you're putting off for like 40 years, which is just like enjoying shit and having fun and shit.
I may burden myself with responsibilities, but you know what that means? It means that I can go to bed at night blissful and content that I'm providing a good home for my kids and wife and a successful
That's
career.
Crazy. This is crazy.
Meanwhile, you'll go to bed ache with the thought that you've done nothing with your life because you wasted it all doing fucking I don't know what, playing video games and doing drugs and sleeping around until nobody wants you anymore.
You spend your whole life furthering the wealth and poverty gap.
What?
Yeah, and spouting out kids like we need more of those in the world, which we don't.
Meanwhile, I'm putting out stuff that actually matters.
Putting stuff out.
Hey, well, yeah. Are you an artist? Musician.
Musician. I should have known. Of course you are. Here's the facts. I'm actually building something with my life. And while everybody that ever listens to your shitty music will forget it, I'll have grandkids who'll have a good life because of me. And I'll have contributed to history with my family.
No fucking way! No one is written down in history because of they're a fucking grandpa. You're just doing what everyone else
is doing. And they'll be carried by
the
financial foothold that I've established in this country.
Think about the far future. You really shouldn't give a shit about your legacy that you leave behind. Because you're gonna be too dead to see
it. Let's all just fucking jerk ourselves off and do
nothing. Oh no, let's just keep shitting out kids because that's what our forefathers would have
wanted. And do fucking nothing and die out as a species.
And
we're 80 hours a week.
Sir. Sirs. My apologies, but it seems that the plane took off a few minutes ago. You will both receive a refund in the mail in 12 to 18 business days.